And hello, Yorkshire Spurs. And this brings us to the end of our very first season as a supporters club. We just wanted to say a massive thank you from me, Pav, Jay and Steve. Thank you so much for all of your support this season and for making Yorkshire Spurs what it has been, a legendary supporters club already. And it's all down to you guys. So massive thank you. We hope that you're going to be joining us next season, making the supporters club even bigger and better. But for the time being, here are some of our 2017-2018 highlights. Hope you enjoy. Okay, other than meeting some really great people, my favourite moments this season with Yorkshire Spurs have to be Arsenal aftermath in the Novotel, the Real Madrid game, and lastly, Spencer Ryan elbowing a whole pint down me. Cheers for that. Come on, you Spurs!
Hi guys, I think my favourite part of the season has got to be being the away end for the Wanyama rocket at Anfield, and then Kane and Lamella sending the entire of Liverpool Twitter into meltdown. Get over it. But I think my favourite thing about the season is definitely meeting up with all my new friends from Yorkshire Spurs, and really can't wait for next season and to see you all again. So come on, you Spurs!
Just a short message, guys, for Yorkshire Spurs. Had the pleasure of meeting them this season quite a lot throughout the course of the season at different events and venues. It's been a pleasure getting to know them, the fanatical Spurs fans who love their club and its present-day players and its former players. Did a Q&A in Leeds with Ozzy, and the event went perfect. It was a great venue, and we were treated like kings. It was a really wonderful evening, so thank you for that. Love to see you Spurs fans. Hopefully you will keep growing and growing and getting bigger and bigger, because you deserve to, because of the work and effort that you put in to being Spurs fans.
Hey up, it's Steve and Maya, the mascot from Yorkshire Spurs. My highs this year were Arsenal and Borussia Dortmund, the games I went to. Probably the biggest low was missing the train after the Borussia Dortmund game by about, I don't know, a few seconds or whatever, and having to rough it in King's Cross and around that area. And all the hotels were full, so yeah, I was knackered then. Anyway, come on you Spurs, and I'll see you all next season. Bye!
Hi guys, it's Jenna Schillaci here. On behalf of everyone at Spurs Ladies, we'd like to say a massive thank you to the Yorkshire Spurs Supporters Group for all your support this season, and we look forward to seeing you again next season. Come on, you Spurs Ladies.
What's going on, people? We are Tottenham TV here. I'd like to give a massive thank you to everyone at Yorkshire Spurs. It's been great getting to know you all this season. We've made some really awesome friends along the journey. Special mention as well to Punjabi Spurs, who actually have got us all together. You know, it's been a great season, a lot of ups, a couple of downs, but hopefully next season when we return home, we'll have a lot more ups than downs. See you next year. Come on, you Spurs.
Hey there, Yorkshire Spurs members, Matt Zina here. I'm here to tell you about my favourite match, moment of the year. It was definitely the last game of the season. I brought my family, I brought my little boy, my little girl, my little boy. It was his first ever game. He was shouting and cheering with, along with everybody else. And those of you that were there saw him, were laughing your heads off. My daughter got to walk around the pitch, which was a really big moment for her. And just introducing my family and my wife to the rest of, well, my extended family, my Spurs family. I just want to thank Spurs, Yorkshire Spurs, for giving me a whole new lease of life as a Spurs fan. It's been absolutely brilliant. Come on, you Spurs!
Thanks very much. See you soon. Bye-bye.